Next, I'm going to show you how to set up the boundary conditions for this problem. Since the velocity at the inlet is a changing profile through time, we need to use a UDF instead of a constant. So first, we need to load our UDF. Click on Define, go to User Define, Functions, Interpreted. Then browse for the UDF file, which you should have downloaded. There is a link provided in the tutorial. Click OK. And then choose Interpret. And then once the computer has finished interpreting, click Close. And now for inlet, the system recognizes that it's a velocity inlet, and click Edit. For the velocity magnitude, instead of a constant, click UDF inlet velocity. This only appears after you have interpreted the UDF. And for magnitude, just leave it as normal to boundary. Click OK. For outlets, we're going to set it to 100 millimeters of mercury above the gauge pressure, which is around 13332 pascals. So click Edit. And since the pressure outlet is already chosen, we don't need to change that. Change the gauge pressure to 13332. And click OK. Do the same for outlet too. Since this pressure is above gauge pressure, it would always be good to check your operating conditions. So click operating conditions, and in this window we can see the operating pressure, which is around 1 atmosphere. And for wall artery, just choose wall.